Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, I've got an exciting tutorial for you, how to connect a custom domain to Google Sites. This is the full guide. Having a custom domain can make your site look more professional and easier to remember. In this video, I'll walk you through the entire process step by step, so you can get your custom domain up and running in no time. Here's what we are going to cover today. We are going to buy a custom domain, then we are going to verify ownership of the domain. Then assign the custom domain to your Google site website. Then we are going to redirect all HTTP traffic to HTTPS using Cloudflare. Finally, troubleshoot common issues. Alright, let's get started. First, let's buy a custom domain. There are many domain registrars out there, but I'll show you how to buy one using Namecheap for simplicity. So let's head over to Namecheap and find the perfect domain for your website.
This is Namecheap.com. This is where I buy most of my domains. You can use any domain name registrar you want. Create an account on Namecheap.com. There's a link in the description to register an account and another link where you can get monthly discount codes. Let's search for a domain. I want to buy homewares.com. So I'll enter homewares.com. And as you can see, the domain is available. It's available for a little less than $10. If you're a new user, you pay less than $6 for your first domain. Click checkout. Check out again. I'm going to paste in a discount code to get some cents off. Not much, but it's something. Now click confirm order and I'm going to pay for the domain. Now that I own the domain, I'm going to go back to Google Sites. To add a custom domain, click the settings icon at the top and then go to custom domain tab. Click start setup. This is where we enter the custom domain. Enter the domain here. It's going to tell you to verify the ownership of the domain. Click on it and it opened this Google Webmaster Central page. Then go here. From this drop down, you can select your domain name registrar. In my own case, it's Namecheap. So I'm going to select Namecheap. If you are buying from a registrar that is not in the list, scroll to the bottom and select Other. So now you get this TST record you need to add to your domain registrar's dashboard. Copy it and let's go back to Namecheap. Let's find the domain we just bought. Beside the domain, click Manage. Then Advanced DNS. Here we need to add the TST records. Click Add New Record. Select TST record. Host. Add the at symbol. Then here, paste the record. Click this check mark to save this. Now it's added, but it may take a while for it to propagate. Click verify and you should get a success message. In my case, it did not verify immediately, so I refreshed twice and I got this. You are already a verified owner. Now that you've verified the domain, go back to Google Sites and click Next. Then you get another record. This time you get a CNAME record with a value and a destination. So copy the destination record and note the value. You can see the value is www. So here you can see there's an existing CNAME record, so we need to delete that. Click here to delete it and also delete this one. Now click Add New Record. Select CNAME record. The host, add www. The destination record value, paste it and check to save. Go back and click Done. Now we are done and the domain is now assigned to your website. Now, if you go to www.homewares.com, you can see that your website can now be found using your custom domain. Let's click to test the pages. Click on the pages, contact us, and about us. When you click on the home tab, you can see it shows www.homewares.com/home. And that's because we have more than one page and the main page is labeled home. This is a problem and we need to fix this. We need to redirect this www.homewares.com/home to the main domain www.homewares.com. Also, we need to fix another problem. If you open a new tab and you type in homewares.com without adding www, your site will always have this error. That's because the www and the non-www versions of your website are treated differently. We need to make sure that when customers type in homewares.com, it redirects to www.homewares.com. We can fix these two problems by using Cloudflare. Now open a new tab and go to cloudflare.com. Create a new account. Enter an email and a password. Go to your email and confirm your email address by clicking on the confirmation link sent to your email. And now you'll be on this page. Click App Sites. Enter the domain name and click Add Sites. Go down and choose the free option and click Continue. Now, Cloudflare will scan your DNS record. Click Continue. Now, we need to change the DNS from Namecheap to Cloudflare's name servers. You see these two DNS records? Let's copy them. Copy the first one here. Go back to Namecheap and go to the Domain tab. Scroll down and under Name Servers, change this to Custom DNS. Then paste the first DNS record. Now go back and copy the second one. Paste that and then save. Now click Done. Check Name Servers. Then next, get started. Automatically rewrite, leave it checked, then save. Always use HTTPS, check, and save. Broadly compression for page speed load, check it and save. Then click Finish. Now for the redirection to work, we need to create page rules. Go to Rules, click Page Rules. Create page rule. Here, enter homewares.com. Now pick a setting. Click and select forwarding URL. Select 301 redirect status code option. Then enter the preferred URL. Now you are going to enter www.homewares.com. Don't forget to add the HTTPS. Or you can just go to the landing page and copy the URL and paste it here. Save and deploy page rule. Now, when users type in homewares.com in their browser, it will always redirect to www.homewares.com. Now, let's open a new tab and test the site. Now, I'm getting an error. This error is due to the default SSL encryption selected. Let's fix that. Go to SSL/TLS and click Overview. Change this to Full Encryption. Now, go back, refresh, and it's done. Now you can see our website is now loading at www.homewares.com. For the other problem, let's create one more page rule. Let's redirect homewares.com/home to www.homewares.com. So create another page rule. Here, enter homewares.com/home. Then pick a setting. Click and select forwarding URL. Select 301 redirect status code option. Enter www.homewares.com and don't forget to add the HTTPS. Save and deploy page rule. And now it's done. Now, if you go to the website and you click on the home page menu, it will always redirect to homewares.com.
And once that is done, you can test all the links and your website with the custom domain is done. If you want to learn how to build a full website with Google Sites, check out my full tutorial on that topic. The link is in the description.
Click to watch other related videos below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.